70% of the world's oxygen is produced by the ocean. If our ocean dies,